Blade Show 2019 at Rick Hinder's booth, and I want to check out these 3-inch slims liner locks, and I might have to buy me one. I'm liking it a lot. Same quality.
Right here, right there.
Good
to see
it. Very nice. Nice weight, nice size. And the reason why I don't own any of my other ones is because of this jimping, but with this guy's, it's not as bad. I still probably would like to get rid of that slipper tab to see if I can use the thumb stud. It's kind of a stout detent. Let's see. Could use it. But definitely piqued my interest. Love that blade shape. They also have a Bally out this year. This thing's a beast, man. Same indoor quality, S35. The liner lock's 20 CD. And what is it called?
The Ranch.
The Vintage Ranch. I love that Bowie shape on there. Very comfortable. I think it's 3V.
First one.
Oh, 01. 01 to the steel. Wood handles. And it comes with a sweet vintage leather sheet. Put hand tooling on there.
The one with the bullet.
Nice, nicely done. There you go.
There's all bullet ones over there.
Look, and this is what they got.
Brother was. Give their link there.
All right, that's Hinderer.
There was.